Wilmington to Ocala this winter, on into the spring right here in Kentucky, and more recently at the British Columbia Grand Prix events, a recent five-star competition that happened there in Canada. But again, he's destined for the World Games. He has regularly represented New Zealand in those international competitions, and this is his 12-year-old Bay Oldenburg yelling by contender. Again, Casper. Well, the triple combination now has claimed victims at all three elements as B was down for Casper and SHARN WORDLEY. That's his four-fall fence in 76.215. So SHARN exits the ring there with Casper, four-fall.